refusal to let United Nations inspectors fly their own helicopters without restrictions over Iraqi territory to search for Iraqi weapons of mass destruction. And the larger point is a belief in Washington that ever since the war in the Gulf ended, Saddam Hussein has been violating the terms of the UN ceasefire agreement. Today, the administration subbed that some U.S. aircraft units may be sent to Saudi Arabia to escort those UN inspectors if it should ever become necessary. Here's ABC's Britt Hume.